Hey everyone, this is Extreme again. Last video of me and Lanky went a little bit awry or something. Or what's the correct word? Let's say a weird thing happened to the replay. Yes, we discovered that our replay went on and on and on and on. Oh well, I enjoyed watching the 3D effects of objects that were just waiting for us to exit. Well, at least we now know what happens to our soldiers after a battle stops, right? They simply stand there and they wait. There you have it. Okay, so on to our next replay. This one is supposed to take 36 minutes and 20 seconds. Both rank 13 and not in the same clan, but both are rebellion players, so it's interesting. Both are Russian, and let's just say this was a battle. This was truly a battle. Look at this. 221 and 201 against 299 and 328. Also 71 dead buildings on our side, yes, but 5 on theirs. Yes, one of them actually got destroyed at the beginning a bit. One of those guys carried the game. I already said that. I still remember. But let's observe what happens. Yes, I can't completely remember everything. I guess I had a little bit of a blackout these past days. I already mentioned that I have a lot of work to do. I am recording this one right after the last one, although there might be some time in between of them, of me putting them on YouTube. I apologize for that, because well, I like to edit and I like to put up some original content. Okay, here we have Lanky, and Lanky and I were pondering who was going to get C. I said, you know what, it's a bad decision, but I'll take the C. And by jolly, I got the C. But I didn't fully utilize it. I have some regrets, because if I did get some submarines or something, I could have made the game a little bit more interesting. Well, we have Lanky getting those two crates. I said, get them. And he got them, and I got that one. And I believe we did really decent on getting the crates at the beginning. But why? Why did it go wrong? Oh my god, this is going to be horrible. Yes. Apparently, one of the two is actually a very strong player. He goes hammers. Yes, green in the top right corner goes hammers. Blue, on the other hand, is really being carried by green, apparently. Naval production. Yes, I do naval production. Getting that first grade. Want, I want resources. I, okay. Lanky is constantly asking me to scout point A. It was his main objective. Yes. I must scout point A. Well, I honestly don't really scout ahead. I should do more often. Yes, that's true. But, well, how to put it. Sometimes I would love to focus on other parts of the game. I guess. Too late. Okay, must retreat. Green decides not to take C anymore because, well, he destroys that shipyard later on, and then two torpedo launchers will be placed. And I am destroying blue from the sideways. Blue is really, really, I don't know, I guess he's a noob, and Nanki, well, he says move to point B. We talked about it. Somebody say you could go around, and then I decide myself. That would have been an excellent idea, as you can see. And Blue is obviously wasting his souls on me. Yet he still builds a lot of them, and I kinda had two shipyards over here, and I have Kaiman, but I don't really utilize my SC anymore because I know I have the sea, and well, a submarine would have been nice, but Green is a smart player. He will have aviation against my submarine, so I already knew sea is not going to be an option. Blue attacks! I make use of Lanky Sniper Towers. Yes, you retreated on purpose. And I am happy that Lanky has decent armor on the Sniper Towers. Of course, I used my grenades to reinforce. So, I'm sorry, Lanky, for losing one Sniper Tower, but hey, it's better than losing the entire game, right? Well, we lost anyway. I have not tracked my boosts. I already see plus 50, and I believe I use more boosts here. But, next time I will do a little bit more my best to kill an opponent, because really, you guys, please comment on Lanky's build up. What's Blue doing over here? It's a power plant. Okay, Green is coming to help, and I bet Green has been ordering Blue around, and Blue is still building in the silly way. But Green has hammers to defend a Blue, and I just knew I must get more. Oh right, Lanky said he's going air. Yes, must bunkers. Well, you forget, he will begin with hammers. And yes, I need to scout these places, yes. Let's see. Well, perhaps scouting those places might have killed us as well. You'll see soon why. Anyway, mass assaults by Blue, it's the only thing he has. And scout point DY. Alright, yes, his question, should I destroy it or just leave it there? Leave it there, he can't reach it, I have still the sea. No, I don't have the sea anymore. But it has no point. Why worrying about a building getting destroyed if you just... he destroyed it itself. I personally don't do this for several reasons. If I need power, I build a power plant. That building is fodder, it's just fodder, come on, you leave it. It's a little bit of energy that you are missing, but still, you can still destroy it when you really need energy. Okay, scout point. So, some air went in, and let's see, I got mass porcupines with grenadiers, and he wants me to go around, but Green is really smart. He simply retreats. I use an infantry attack. I got plenty of those, but and meanwhile, blue attacks here. So my porcupine are over here. So Green, the smarty pants, he is actually at a plan to fool me. Yes. So I move forward with my porcupine, retreat, and my grenadiers all the way around. Yes, this is the mistake that will be killing us. I should not have done that. So. This means Lanky dies, because he had sniper towers and I had porcupines. Well, he doesn't die right away over here. I use a blue scouting boost to increase the speed of my grenades, but to no avail. Well, I still got some forces over here. Souls again. Got some sniper towers. Lanky rebuilds his H quarters with one of his boosts. But I need to do defend, and well, it goes well actually. I'm defending well. I did not use the scout over here, but I still got the sniper tower. And I really needed anti-air, I got it, and well, there you have it. Green simply drives through. Lanky decides to build walls, but well, he stopped most hammers, but they simply move through. That goes his each quarters. Yeah, seen it with his vertex, I'm absolutely certain of it. So I'm defending Lanky as well, but let's see if I use boost. I don't think I use boost anymore. I guess I had given up at this point as well, because green is on par with me and blue is still using mass. Souls like that. Yes. Solo unit strategy, and then your ally uses a solo unit strategy as well. And then Lanky goes like, yeah, scout point G. Right, his main army was over here. I guess I could put this scout, but it doesn't have much use, to be honest, at this point. I am certain that blue has rebuilt his base by now. Yes. And having so many assaults all the time. Blue was obviously the weakest player of their team. There you have it, he's making up for it right now. I got mass grenades, I decided to run away. Well, since those hammers are coming, I ordered my grenades to move here. Yes. But soon you will see if that was a smart move to do. I guess he left a little bit of an opening. There you have it again. Assaults. And there are no hammers over there anymore. So I'm simply building grenadiers and sniper towers. And there he comes. I stop him. He moves around. Look at this. This is what I call a tactical move. He moves to Lanky. He knows he is not over there anymore. I have my grenadiers over here. And he moves through Lanky's base. Close to this cliff into my base. And he has a couple of hammers now in my base. I protect myself plenty, so I'm not losing anything right now. And I thought, maybe, just maybe, I can win this 1-2. Lanky is out of the match. Talking to me constantly. Please, I can only do one thing at a time, okay? So there you have it, mass sniper towers and grenades. All I could do was this, and I still have a couple of porcupines. And at this moment, right now, Discord started acting up. There was so much traffic, I guess, on Discord that I couldn't hear what Lanky was saying, and I started to focus on that instead of the game. So there you have it, that was my mistake. Well, as you can see, I suddenly went silent, and then I started trying to focus on the game. Mass assaults again, he runs, so he dies and does less damage. Okay, blue still needs to learn assaults. And there you have another squad of hammers. They also die because... Oh, wait, there was another squad over there, and he got in. So there you have it, I'm dying this time. And more! This time Fortress, see? He rebuilt it. I didn't even notice that during the game. So I am absolutely dying over here. Well, I said, Lanky, I'm not going to recover from this one. So it's better to quit. Okay. And we quit. Yes, there you have it. An epic loss. Well, I still need to learn how to defeat two players with just me. It isn't easy. No, I should learn from the best. There you have it. Our first loss of that day. I hope you enjoyed our death. I also hope you like, share and subscribe. Please do so. And hope to see you next time. Yes, I'm going to record the next one right after this one. So, I see you by then. Yes, bye bye.